my grandson, Sugar Blasters. Those things at first you steal my song. And now I find out you've been...
Want to know the sad thing?
You will never wake up.
Preventing!
Ah! Growing straight out of the ground.
Dr. Smile's not in his office right now. He's been spending a lot of time.
It's locked from the inside. It's locked from the room 3.
Is that you? Wait, 40 years later and you still look so... Doc was right. I've lost... Oh, this is my private $1 million training gym. I'm talking about me. And all my gold medals. 17! 17 gold medals for acrobatics of all kinds. Oh, handsprings, flips, spins. More flesh, you remember? What would you say if I challenged you to a good old-fashioned race from here to the chandelier? Oh, bet you can't keep up with these legs. You're right. But a race will help eliminate the sadness. Get ready, old for 3, 2... Take this pharmacy key. You've reminded me what it felt like to be young again.
Watch out for Punky. Hey, Pete, why you look so shummy about your face, Toasty? Sorry about that, Pete. This pounding head...
Brain matter.
Watch out for the... Hey, Pete. Sorry.
Brain piece instead?
Hey, Pete! Slurp.
Want that brain piece instead? You want that?
Watch out for the heat. Slurp.
Thank you.
You want that Should I drop this brain piece? I think we need to add stuff to this.
Thank you.
Yikes. Stuff smells like plastic mushrooms.
Do I smell smile serum? Gimme that! You rock! Here's your reward. A silver key.
Check it out! The silver key! From the inside. It's locked from the inside. Room 3.
Just messing. I'm a nice guy now. The only hypoinflammatory disorder I come over here and touch a full disclosure. They might feel a little. Would you like to hear my monologue about? Oh, okay. Well, just come over here and touch my biceps. I'll give you a key if you stroke my ego.
Thank you.
go. Give him a squeak.
Thank you.